Longines. Next to go, the number two rider for the Ukraine, Oleksandr Onyshenko. He rides the 12-year-old stallion, Valentino Velvet.
Le prochain cavalier en piste pour l'Ukraine, nous avons Oleksandr Onyshenko sur Valentino Velvet.
Just down to the last line, the first part of fence 11A. Four faults, four for Oleksandr Onyshenko and Valentino Velvet.